I do not think it is a basic right of every American citizen to own an exotic pet.
I wanted something that was still basic and wild, that had its own distinct personality, that wasn't changed so much by man. I got it when I was 4 weeks old. It was air freight from out west. The two of them came together in a put them both in my bed, and I'd have got it. And, you know, they peed all over the bed, and I had to play mother. I didn't get any sleep the first few nights, but I guess all mothers go through that. I guess I'm in awe of it. It's very beautiful, the browns and the golds in it. It's just like no other pet that I've had. They're smart because they have a wariness towards people. Man, well, I guess man can't always be trusted. And I guess they recognize that fact. Excited. Just it's very exciting. I think the principal thing with a wild animal or any animal is that you give it affection and attention. And I think an animal like that can live anywhere. Of course, we all like to go to the country. Breathe the fresh air. Maybe it's a little healthier. But I don't think that the animal suffered by being in the city. I mean, it's to some degree against the law in certain areas, but you just like have to take responsibility when you have an animal like that. If you're gonna live in a place, then you have to clean it up. You have to clean up the urine and the crap every day to keep it clean. It's so beautiful. I mean, it just every time I see it prance around the floor, you have visions of the great North Woods or the desert. And it's just the wildness in it, not being domesticated. There's something that of its own creation that it can add towards your life. I'm waiting for it to start howling. I think that would be the next excitement about having a coyote. What I would like to do is breed a lot more of them, set them loose in this part of the country, set them loose in New York City. I'd like to see them survive.